young lady who is still very much deeply rooted in gospel, and I speak of none other than the famous Miss Clara Ward.
Good Lord, for me.